I adopted you. I have such a pleasure to be before somebody I try to discover. I try to find his ultimate qualities and usually find that there is one place where perhaps not to become a good musician, but to become a man. There is a power in this man. And this discovery of the personality is for me an expression of respect, of love, of understanding, very meaningful. When you have to deal with a young musician, it's essential to expose him to work quite different. What else will you play me? If somebody would say, I don't care if I write good or bad music, I have to write. I say, you must write. It may be that the time being, or our understanding opening better, we will understand better. When I have a new pupil, I say, who are you? Who are you as a man, the young man who comes to ask you advice? It is so serious a situation. To hear him play and suddenly decide that he's right or wrong when you're not sure yourself, it's difficult. Will he have the character strong enough to stand his superb, unbelievable gift? I'm not sure. Will he have this indomitable courage to pursue